trash. The Mobius cops are after me, guys. They're trying to stop me first by DCing my internet. Now they're crashing my game. But that won't stop me. Alright, I'm gonna continue on here. Hopefully it's after I open that gate. Don't have to want to do that bullshit again.
Made it.
All right, nice.
Hopefully I'm done with those
Thank
things for
goodness
a while.
For their really good save program. Awesome work. Bethesda? There we go, Bethesda. Well, actually, there is a difficulty where this would have screwed me over, though. I think it's called, like, classic difficulty or something, where it takes away autosaves and you can only have seven saves total. That would have screwed me over if I was playing on that. I don't think I'll play that difficulty, though. It seems like it's too much. But for sure, I'll try out Nightmare. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe I'll save that for, like, when I have a really good PC. So the game is more stable. But I don't know. It could be that this PS4 is really old, too. It's a first generation PS4, so like, it's really annoying because the power and the eject buttons are not buttons, they're sensors, so there's a lot of like glitches with the sensor, especially with the eject one. It'll like detect that it's being pressed, so it'll eject the game in the middle of you playing. And what the? Get the fuck down, idiot. But yeah. hold on. Let me heal here. Wait, what? I just went in a circle? Fuck. But yeah, so the problem could be that this is just an old PS4 as well. Where can I get in from? Oh, right here. Fuck your art, bitch!
That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in.
I'm gonna hit the safe house before I go there. Actually, I don't think it's necessary. I'm pretty loaded. that was the guy that had the pouch from earlier. Okay, let's keep going here. Nice. Like a nice little shortcut. Huh, wonder if I'm able to go into here. Ooh, another vending machine. Let's see what treats it gives me. Nice, green slimer. Thought that was a bomb. Nothing. Seems like you can use them two times. Oops, search the trash. Weapon parts. It's all boarded up. Can't upgrade my stamina yet. Okay, here we go. Premiere.
You dare to destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will? Just like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me. But you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
We'll see about that, you sick bastard. Search all the stairs first.
crit. Uneducated opinions of coward neophytes.
Neophytes. Alright. Let's do this. That's not the gun I'm holding.
What the hell is he doing to these people?
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl! Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far.
Excuse me.
If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh.
Enough art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe with me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He?
It's always someone
who, is he?
Who
it could
never
matter.
Understand.
He won't be around much longer. My work, however, we'll continue.
Oh, shit!
Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period.
He's put bombs on all of them.
No, don't!
Behold my latest creation.
No!
Damn, blew all their heads off. What a fucking asshole.
Sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way.
Her sick
fear
motherfucker
is always inspiring. Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation.
You son of a bitch.
Cannot have her. You would do nothing with her power. You are an uncomprehending Neanderthal. She's useless in your hands.
Motherfucker. Right. Gonna beat his ass. If I can figure this out. Just like the ending of part one. Yes. This prowler upgrade is awesome. Making this much easier than it would have been. Shit. It's also like Batman too. The scarecrow levels. You gotta sneak past his eyes. How does this go? Try that again. Yep. Okay. There's no cover down there. Oh, right there. Okay. Damn, I thought that would be cover. Okay, that's cover. I don't know where to go. Oh, probably right there. Okay, there we go. Trying to figure this shit out. Trying to go. Oh, nice.
All right, where the fuck did you go?
Yes, I got a shotgun with your name on it, buddy. Let's use that key. Damn, still not enough gel. I just need a little bit more.
What can I help you with, Detective? You're preparing to face one of your greatest challenges. Will you be ready for it?
With your help? I hope so.
You'll need more than my help. Maybe there are others here who can assist you. Who have the same goal.
I haven't met them yet. If they even exist.
Yes.
There's no time to wait for them.
I hope you're ready. You are still so full of rage.
And uncertainty.
Maybe. But Lily needs me. I have to at least try.
And if you die trying?
Dying isn't an option for me.
I know my office is relaxed.
Oh, I got two keys. Let's go that one. Oh, I already opened that one. Guess this one. Ooh, explosive bolts. Nice. Okay, those are really rare, so that'll be good. Smoke bolts. Excuse me.
No There's nothing wrong with being cautious, but you can't avoid fighting forever. Maybe you should think about adding some combat skills.
I don't know what you're talking about, Gordon. I don't know what you're talking about. Damn. Less than 100. On bolts. Let's look at upgrades. Yeah, whatever, let's do it. There we go. Is that critical? Nah, shotgun doesn't really need critical. Could max out the fire rate, but I don't think so. Sniper rifle. I used to do damage. I forgot I was saving up for that. Shit. Oh well. I'll leave the shot. Okay, I'll save the rest. Save the rest and save the game. Back to where we were in the beginning.
Come along. I'm waiting for you. My next piece will be amazing. The full absorption of her powers. The subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
Bastard.
That's not how it's gonna end.
Get this asshole.
Come on! Show me what you've got!
I got shotgun shells with your name on it, buddy.
Going to hurt. How much more can you take?
How much more can you take, dickhead?
You can't avoid me.
Trap me in a slow zone.
This is going to hurt. You're going to regret.
You're gonna regret kidnapping my daughter, asshole.
What a great shot. I call this one capture fear.
You didn't capture shit, bitch.
This is going to hurt.
Oh! Did get me that time.
You can't avoid me. You won't save her. You won't save yourself.
Missed me. Get him with this. Trade it.
I've had enough of this.
Excuse me.
There will be nothing left of me when I'm done.
Oh, am I dead? I'm not dead. Oh, because of defiance. So glad I got that skill. Ooh.
No sense in running. What competition? You can't hide forever. Believe for me. Philistine.
You're
going to pay for that.
You're going to pay for being an asshole. Are you kidding me?
You myself.
I should have stayed back here.
No sense in running. What a competition. Felicity.
Oh, I'm alive. Defiance. Fuck your insta kills. Shoot myself up. Yeah. Defiance upgrade saved me so many times right now. I should be dead.
I have so much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece.
What an asshole.
Must record it. If only I had my candle. Where could it go?
They made it feel like a final battle as much as they could, but it's a twist. There's another person.
Still. Last photo.
Damn.
Lily! Don't be afraid, honey. It's me, Dad.
No. No, you're not. Dad is dead!
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please. Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
What the hell? Ruvik? Is this Ruvik? It is Ruvik. No. Someone else?
Come to Mother, Lily. I will protect you.
Oh, my...
Get Ruvik. Away. You can't have her.
Turns out Myra was a crazy bitch after all.
Lily! No!
Damn. I used up all my shotgun shells on him. Waking up back in my office?
Lyra?
I have more of a beard now. How long has it been?
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman. She knew about Myra.
Another evil. Resident Evil. Can't load it up. There we go. I mean, I have everything else actually.
What is this? Where's the mirror?
What the hell?
Where is this place?
That's wonderful. That is wonderful.
This symbol looks familiar. Like I've seen it in the real world.
Beacon? Not sure. Of course, a survival horror game would never be complete without a catacombs level. That gunpowder. Full on harpoon. Excuse me. My life is pretty low. I am out of healing wares. I can make more, but I need a workbench. How much is it on field crafting? Is it the same? 3? Or is it usually 2? That indeed. So, background noise. Oh, I have an axe. Okay. Oh, shotgun shells. Sweet. Syringe. Nice. Man, Defiance really saved my ass. When he grabbed me and stabbed me all those times, I should have been dead, but I survived thanks to Defiance. What the hell? Can you imagine if I ran over there? Which is probably what most people have done. I got burned by that shit. Let's explore here a little bit. Gunpowder.
Looks like they were burned alive.
Burned alive, huh?
Torture devices. This place is almost medieval.
Oh, it's like that church earlier in the first map of Union. That priest. Found some nails. Okay. Let's try the other side now. First game. Had to make sure. Okay, handgun bullets. Popping up out of nowhere, asshole. Damn, wasted an axe on him. I wanted to, oh yeah, explore here. fucking asshole zombie popping out from the water. Passageway. Damn. So many ways to go. Oh, some Slimer? Jazz zombie. Let's keep going this way. What is this place? Ambient noises. Around here seems to be the only one. Oh no, that dude's not a dude. Oh, they are dudes. Bullet wasted on those two jerk-offs. Thank you. get in there. That thing I saw probably opened the gate to all of them. Let me kill them first. Somewhere else. Actually, I could use those handgun bullets. Went over here, there's nothing here. Huh. Catacombs. this was the first door. They're here. Nothing over there, so I go here. Nothing there already. It's all torture devices. It's just the free Slimer and the zombie. Locked door. Keeping a lookout for any holes or anything.
Need a crank handle to turn it.
Where the hell do I go now? Must be missing something. There's a hallway here. Metal face. wonder. Harpoons. Oh, there's the crank. Hold on. Harpoon. Yeah, a lot of harpoon. So let's harpoon some bitches. I can't pick it back up. I can't hit them. The harpoon won't go between the bars.
Looks like I can use this.
That opened up all the gates. Sayonara, idiots. Oh, that guy didn't die. His cellmate did, though. Ambush. Thank you. shells on his ass. What? I thought it was gunpowder. That was not worth it at all. Kill those other three zombies or whatever over there. Gunpowder, huh? Loving the ambush skill. It's so good. Because I kind of felt like you are put into a lot of situations where you're behind cover and then a zombie's right there and you can't do anything. But with the ambush skill, you can kill them. Especially if you do what I just did. You just let them see you and then you hide back behind the wall, wait till they run by, and bam. Taken care of. Fuss, no muss. Shells. Need that. Oh! Did not know he was there. What were they protecting? Crossbow ammo pouch upgraded. I can hold 7 bolts. Damn. I should go back and get that harpoon then. Welcome to the stream. Dynamic vaulting. Nice. sure I didn't miss anything. That's it. All right, let's use that crank. Body. Take that syringe. Okay. Now we're gonna get up. I knew it. He's gonna wait for me to investigate. And then he was gonna get up. Damn, the long barrel shotgun is awesome. Shot his ass from all the way over here. ran in and tried to insta-kill him since half his head was blown off. I remember seeing him in trailers.
You refuse to see.
It's all your fault.
You are a failure. Your daughter is lost because of you.
I think he's the other evil, not Myra.
You couldn't save her.
And maybe Myra is trying to protect her.
You hold the key to these in your daughter. I can guide you to the lock.
Who are you? What do you want with me?
I'm trying to predict the twist in the story. Alright, let's go.
You cannot change your past. You can only embrace it. Go toward it. Don't avoid it.
Is that Lily?
Fire. What is that? What the hell? Oh! What the hell is this flame on shit? There goes that. Okay, let's try something different. Let's not waste our shotgun shells on these assholes. It seems the harpoons are working the best here. Let's try the, Oh, it doesn't work. That was just one. Make my day. Didn't do anything! Oh, he's trying to flame on, grab me! These guys take two stealth kills as well. Good thing I was loaded up on bolts. And shotgun shells seem to be ineffective. That was fucked up. Introduce these guys to you and by spawning them right in your face with no warning. Magma ass.
Stefano defied me. Became a thorn in my side. A thorn which you removed. For that you will be rewarded.
Stefano. This guy knew him.
So there's a clue. He gave you harpoon bolts. Harpoon Bespoon? Maybe. Maybe now it is with these assholes. Some sort of gauntlet. Yeah, let's go here. What the hell? Damn. Bolts. I think I'm okay here as well. $700 for the EX. I think that's what I was saving up for. $18,000 green gel though.
Welcome back, Detective.
This place I'm going through, it's hell. Literally. So much suffering and death.
Yes, you need strength to traverse it. Strength and willpower.
I don't know how much more of this I can take.
You've only just begun to.
Alright, man, thanks for tuning in.
To plumb the depths of why you're really here.
Why I'm really here? I'm here to save Lily.
Yes, but to succeed at that, there are other challenges you've yet to conquer.
Oh, there's still more in there. Sniper rifle? Six? Nice. Pretty awesome. Okay.
There's nothing wrong with being cautious, but you can't avoid fighting forever. Maybe you should think about adding some combat skills.
For a certain amount of time, shooting damage is increased with each consecutive shot. Total health recover when regenerating from near death status is increased. Sounds pretty useful, actually. Let's max it out. Mm-hmm. Total health recover. Normally, avoid an attack that would have damage you. Certain attacks cannot be evaded this way. $6,000, even less kickback. And I'll save the rest.
How am I ever going to get these nips?
Two shots. Seven shotgun, nine sniper, and a bunch of bolts. Pretty loaded up here. Save up. I think I'm gonna call it for now, folks. Thanks for everyone who's tuned in or watching the archives. Might be back tomorrow night with some more. I'm not sure though. We'll see. Having lots of fun with this game, but yeah. And then you can catch up on my YouTube channel as well, Variable X. I know it's different from my Twitch channel, but there you go. All right. See you guys next time.